If only I could turn back time. Batista has beaten some of the greatest names in WWE history.
Yeah, you have to think that when he decides to hang him up, there'll be a spot waiting for him in the WWE Hall of Fame.
It takes a special competitor to get your opponent up like that.
And there it is, the sharpshooter. Searing pain has to be going through that lower back.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit
into the sleeper hold. Cutting off the full blood to the brain. It essentially knocks you out, but you can call it sleepy. Oh! Oh, and he got dropped.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
Yeah.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Oh, man, this has got to hurt. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Oh, wait. Knife reversal. Look at him up with a dance press. When he gets going like this, there are a few.
What a match!